base metals have started the week in positive territory here on the LME. Supported by increased risk appetite among investors, metals prices are all trading higher. Nickel is back above the 10,000 per ton level after the metals cancelled warrants climbed. Also, in zinc, there was a jump in fresh warrant cancellations, pushing the metals price higher. Still, a stronger dollar is adding downward pressure. The dollar index reached a new high today, climbing to its highest since February. This is Eva Mante for Fast Markets on the floor of the LME.